way! At least you play your buttons the first time. We have a lot of users in this game, but we can have some new updates and make sure you can play. Since you're playing as Link, killing some of the Goombas, happily burning out. If you want to stay up, you can play as Link in Super Mario Bros. The first! Just like Super Mario Bros. 3. In that case, you can play with all the characters. Not just only Mario and Luigi. How do you guys do to explore the world with 5 characters that support you in this game? Believe me, something is not being done. So, this is a new level of Sky High. We can actually walk the hours just to jump onto these platforms. Watch out, don't fall. After when you have to survive for these platforms, you gotta kill your enemies in your way, and get the ace points as well. That's why you have the ace points. Falling is not gonna be a good idea, but there's secrets around here. Probably you can be aware of the death when you fall. You can also play co-op in Super Mario Bros. 3 with Mario and Luigi, such as you play co-op players. You can play around with them. Mine dies, you die, and thanks, you got a new level, Swap Wars. You may actually go into Swap Wars as a separate theme. This theme is particular, better, and greater. You can actually compete in, you actually have the key to take final to unlock the new areas. Besides, if you get the key, you will unlock some new levels, and secrets, and fights. Cheat goal. But beware, we have a mini boss fight fighting against Wario right then. You got a mini boss fight in your world, in your level. If you want to attack and kill him, you gotta find the best move to pick up the carriage and throw it at him. Because this is a mini boss battle, just like we fight in Goomba's castle. And if you die, you fail. As you try again. Anyways, after we beat the beat, after we defeat this guy, you know there's a next event with his toys. Well, the toys don't work, because it's all funny and stuff. But make sure that the toys are actually good at home. But the warrior actually comes back. Oh, find a best move. If you got the big carry, it'll be a best move. Just for what happened. If you lose a month, we'll do better than get some body away. And you gotta watch what Spidey's doing. Spidey's playing you. Then this game, you just have this feature. Toad actually pops a giant coin up here. This is great. You can play as Toad, like anybody, as Creed. Or you can actually play with anyone.
Oh well, so the cave from Swamp Forest has been removed due to the block limits. Because we just have to get rid of this thing.
You know there's a big beetle in here that's called a giant level. If there's a cave, have a hammer bro, you must have to knock it down. So, if you know what these creatures are, it'll be great to see. I am the best of this game. Thankfully, I'm gonna show you some new things that we missed. A giant level. We just get to explore the world of a giant level. It's really huge. But be careful, these giant Koopas will just kill you if you don't actually, like, run into them. Sometimes, you have to be killing a giant emerald, cannot hit the plants. You got an airship ready for you. You shoot, you do anything, the airship is now fixed. Now the camera's actually side-scrolling now. It's auto-scrolling the game. Yeah, you will use the items to spread the sleeve behind.
I hope you guys enjoy this video. Well, more future updates will be coming soon. So have a good day. If you guys like this game, then download the first beta version of the alpha of this game. New Super Mario Bros. Deferred, because the downloads are not ready to be downloaded yet.